part of this. So today, I want you to tell me what, who knows what always means? Always. Henry, what does always mean?
Like,
if you could describe it.
You're always, like, if you're always in some place, like, you have to stay.
You never miss. The sun always rises from the what? East and sets in the? So far, it has always happened. Always. Now, can you think of something else that always happens in your life? Something that always, never changes, always happens. What do you got, Charlie?
Sure.
When we have sadness in our lives, sometimes it's very hard to remind ourselves that you love God. It's kind of hard. And sometimes you say, God, I don't feel like you were with me. I'm not sure I'm feeling that I still love you. But what do you think God's answer would be? What do you think, Kim? Do you think God would say, forget it, you don't love me, so I don't love you? That is what God says. God says, I love you anyway. And you know what? You'll wake up tomorrow and you'll feel better and we'll be back in our love relationship. So what this tells us that no matter what we do, where we go, who we're with, how we're feeling that day, God is what? What's our word?
Always.
Always with us. God is in you and I am in you also. Let's pray. Dear God, on the journey that we go from young baby and move our way through, we have some 5-year-olds, some 6-year-olds, some 12-year-olds, some 15-year-olds, some 16-year-olds sitting up here. The journey can be hard, but if we remember that God is always with me and I am always with you,